I will make sure I take a little time to work on the online so that people around it will be able to join us to listen to Pastor Dada's message. And then before then, I want to extend this message to everyone of us. This morning, he called to say Happy Father's Day to everyone of us. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus that God will continue to uphold him, and the grace of the Lord will continue to pour upon him in Jesus' name. And then as he shepherd upon everyone of us, the grace of the Lord to carry the load, God will continue to give to him in Jesus' name. The Almighty God will continue to guide him, and we take him to the destination in the name of Jesus Christ. Once again, on behalf of him, our regional overseer, Pastor Michael Dada, I'm greeting both people who are listening to us online and both physically here, that's Happy Father's Day. Now we shall listen to his message on what to be a truly happy father. God bless you as you are listening in Jesus' name.